We call this full disconnect. Doctor, lawyer, teacher, television host, magician, right. electrician, gynecologist.
Right.
Means absolutely nothing. What we've just done is we have said, I have, and by the way, I'm not being rude here.
No, I understand.
Will you accept me just for a few minutes
of
as mentor?
Course.
All
yeah.
that means is, see, I don't want anyone to be dependent on me. I want them to be independent as a result of having been exposed to me. Because there are gifts I can give them from my unconventional education. There are gifts that I can give them that they're not going to find in any institution, and they don't need to be institutionalized to have this whack on the side of the head.
Okay.
And here's what I want you to know. You define who you are by allowing them to climb inside of the experience. We call this the window of emotion or the doorway of emotion. Whoa, dough. You want the dough? And you got to give them the whoa. And I'm going to show you how to do it right now. I want you to ask me, call me by your name,
okay.
and ask me what it is I do. And I'm going to take what it is you gave me,
okay.
and I'm going to change it. And this will be my first iteration. I've never rehearsed this. Would you please swear on camera? Nothing is set up here.
Absolutely nothing is set up. Is set up here at all.
I took your computer away.
Yes, you did.
And there's no notes here.
There's no notes.
There's nothing.
Nothing.
As a matter of fact, I'm going to leave you with your little pen.
My little pen.
Okay. I'm going to take your notes
I didn't even get to Google you.
No. We didn't even give you the links to Google me.
No.
This is it. Tabula rosa.
Okay.
Blank slate.
All right.
Just. I'm taking away your pen.
He's taking my pen.
Okay, so without, here's what we're going to do now. You call okay. me by your name.
All right.
Say, Grayson, what is it you do?
Grayson, what is it that you do?
Ever find yourself with a remote control in the middle of the night? And you're surfing. And you freeze.
Uh-huh.
And there's a woman. It's not that she's attractive. She is.
Mm-hmm.
It's got nothing to do with it. She's saying something in a way that is so compelling and so engaging and so entirely consuming. And it's as if she knows your life story. It's as if she understands who you are and what you're about and what you were looking for. And you find yourself stuck there for 45 minutes, hanging on her every word and her every action. And you don't know who she is, but you sure want to know who she is. And you can't move. And when the commercials come on, you find yourself enduring them, waiting for her to come back. And you're writing down her name when you can finally figure out what it is, and you're dying to check out her background.
Right.
And finally she's gone, and you're upset about it. And it drives you to a website to figure out where she is, to learn everything you can about her, because she's been missing in your life. You ever experienced that before?
No.
Then you haven't met or experienced what I do. Because I'm Grayson Foster. And I can change people's lives when they're watching television by bringing the best out in people in a way where they impact your life. Now, that's my first iteration. And that might be very long, but we condense it. We call it chunking down. I teach people the Passion to Profit seminar to define them. If you ask my wife what she does, and she came from a brilliant professional background,
mm-hmm.
and you ask her what she does, you say, Sheree, what is it you do? She says, have you ever met three children that were so compelling and engaging
mm-hmm.
and full of humor and life and intelligence that you just didn't want to let them go? You just wanted to just keep talking to them and being around them. Have you ever met three kids you just couldn't stop? You just had to stay there with them. And people usually say no. You said, well, that's what I do. I'm responsible for having generated that result with my children.
Nice.
Now, that's very different than I'm a housewife.
Right, or I'm a stay-at-home mom. Or
I'm a stay-at-home dad.
Right.
See, it's about having someone climb into the experience of Grayson Foster. Grayson Foster is not a television anchor. She's not television talent. She is someone who frames a moment so extraordinarily well that the person you're interviewing gets to live their life, generate more income, have more freedom, and impact lives, and become an altruist and generate so much freedom and income they get to give back to the world. You make people look good and sound good and feel good. And that is an art form. And that's very different than being television journalist. Now, let's take the journalism aspect.
Mm-hmm.
You have the ability to tell a story in a way that is so truthful that it's frightening. And in such a short period of time, you're able to encapsulate the truth where they not only can't change the channel, but they're ready to donate money and their time. They're ready to actually impact change. This is what, at the very beginning, the genesis of the system is about. And as a result of that, your life turns around. You go from a life of getting out of bed in the morning where you got back pain and you're going to your job and you're doing the same thing day in and day out, compromising your life for someone else, to popping out of bed in the morning, one eye open all night. People don't sleep well after I train them. They don't have time for it.
Right.
They jump out of bed in the morning and they can't wait to seize the day. There is something I'd like to share here. It's called Credit's Quote at Hobbit at Habis. And I'm going to translate it in, as best I can. And it means what you believe is real is real. Hmm. It's in Latin. Credit's Quote at Hobbit at Habit. I want people to know something. You want to seize this day? You want to turn your life around? I not only have the solution, I've proven it. And I've proven it for so many years now, and I have so many success stories. All they need to do is go to the website and go under testimonials, go under rave reviews, and listen to the hours upon hours. They can't all be lying.
Right.
They just can't all be lying.
Exactly.
People can't be making that kind of money and have that kind of freedom and be spending that kind of time with their children and taking those kind of vacations and have control over their life. They just can't all be lying. I consider myself a conduit, a delivery mechanism. They can take someone who feels like they're incomplete and frustrated and shut down, and I can get them to see themselves through a different perspective without motivation and inspiration, because that doesn't last. It doesn't last. You want to go back to that fix? Go back.
Mm-hmm.
That fix, you got to return to that. That's a fix, by the way. Motivation, inspiration. I give them the tools, ABC, 1, 2, 3, in order. I give them the sequence. I give them the building blocks where they can build themselves up in a way that's real, where other people appreciate them for the first time, and the money rolls in, and the freedom rolls out. And that's what I wanted to share with Grayson Foster here today. I want to help people who are open and who want transformation. And that's why I give them the transformational mechanisms that enable them to define, design their life, define who they are in a way we understand, mm-hmm. design the way we're perceived, develop a complete character and presence that people can appreciate, invest in, and want to embrace, define, design, develop, and deploy who they are to a huge audience out there. And even if they're a total emotional, by the way, I am a loner by nature. I know how to function in front of groups.
Right.
I know how to speak from the heart.
Mm-hmm.
I've also been stuttering my entire life. And the only time I don't stutter is when I'm talking from a position of truth. When I speak from my area of excellence, mm-hmm. the things that I do that are unconsciously competent. Mel Tillis doesn't stutter
when he sings. Right. Yeah.
It is only when you are in unfamiliar territory. I'll bet you that when you're unfamiliar with someone you're interviewing, see, this isn't fair to you. You weren't given questions here. They didn't even let you prepare. I said, just bring her to me. And I want to work with someone who doesn't know me just a little bit on camera, just in a few minutes. You know, I wish I had more time here.
Right.
I wish I had more time. So define, design, develop, deploy who you are where people can embrace it, and then manage your life. Have control over your life. Define, design, develop, deploy, create, convey, and collect, present, persuade, and preserve. I show people how to define who they are and be rewarded for it, and for the first time in their life, get what they deserve and be able to retire in an average of 5 to 8 short years doing what they love. And retirement doesn't mean you stop working.
Right.
It means you don't need to work.
Right. Joel Bauer, I'm exhausted. And yes, I'm coming.
Grayson Foster. See, I really want to understand Grayson Foster. And I want to understand everyone out there. I want to understand who you are. I want the world to understand what you're about. And I want people to be able to embrace you, invest in you, believe in you, and treasure you. I want you to live your legacy and leave your dynasty. And I have the tools and the system. Till the next time.
Thank you so much.
In the moment.
We will see you.
For the moment.
Very soon.
Bye for now. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.